come over there and kill her at his head.